My wife had always told me that whenever we made love, she'd seen it not so much a sexual thing, more a union of souls. But I thought you meant that in a good way. I didn't mean it in a bad way, she said. But let's face it, there was a pretty big hint in there. And to be honest, the souls thing has started wearing really thin. I asked her whether this meant that she was giving up on me. No, she said, I'm not giving up on you. I'm just asking you to do it better from now on. A lot better.